Hey guys, Gary Pickering, Blair Cato Pickering, Casterline. Today's topic is the preliminary settlement statement. So you either have received or you're about to receive your preliminary settlement statement. A preliminary settlement statement is just that. It's a preliminary settlement statement. It is subject to change and the numbers are not final. The purpose of the preliminary settlement statement is so you, the other party, the lender, and the agents can review the information to make sure we have everything on the settlement statement that's needed and there are no changes. The main point is the preliminary settlement statement is subject to change and the numbers are not guaranteed to be final. I hope this answers any questions you have about a preliminary settlement statement, and we'll see you at the closing table.